God means prosperity and blessing. The Bible says, I alone knows the plan I have for you. That is the plan of God.
Yeah.
I alone knows the plan I have for you. Mm-hmm. Plans to prosper you, never to harm you.
Yeah.
And to give you a future.
That you hope for.
Yeah.
And sometimes you don't even hope for that future, but God has it.
God make things, you know, while we are not planning, God already planning. But because of his planning, we are going in our planning,
Amen.
We go in other people's planning, yeah. and we go in our parents' planning. But the Bible says, I alone knows the plan I have for you. And the plan I have for you is to prosper you.
And never to harm
Hallelujah. And we are so blessed that we have this kind of God that we are serving. No wonder yes. Jesus said to Nicodemus, most renowned leader in those days, Nicodemus, for God so loved the world that he gave his begotten son. His only begotten son, for whoever believes in him shall not perish. Hallelujah. Perish means going to hell. And we are blessed. We are so blessed that we know this God. Hallelujah. Maybe you just, Totala, I just give my life and then what happened? Then God will take over.
Hallelujah.
God will take over and God will take control.
Yes.
You just give the battle to him. Don't run the battle because you'll make your team lose. Give it to God. God is the captain of our life.
Captain of the winning team.
Hallelujah.
As we are about to embark into our Holy Communion, also for the prayer request, you know, I just want to emphasize a little bit on the maturity. As you come before God today, ask God to give you that maturity. And also you establish in your heart that at least one moment in a day
yes.
that you will read the Word of God. Just get a Bible verse and memorize it and have that as part of your life. I believe I was more matured in more than my age. At that time, until today, because I had a close relationship with God. I know him for who he is, even at the very early stage. That when my dad passed on, when I was only 30 years old, I had no one else, but I had my God. It pushed me closer to my God. I still had my mom, but I had God more, in the sense that I tell him anything and everything. So he was my father. He was my God. In that very early stage, from being 13, finishing my high school, and coming to work when I was only 16 and having my life. I'm talking about this because I would like you, as we come before the Lord in our Holy Communion today, for you to ask God for that maturity. Because that maturity, it helps you in life, in a big way. In the way that you manage, the way that you carry yourself, the kind of words that you use, the kind of company that you keep around you, it defines you. That maturity really defines you.
In line with God's plan.
Yes.
Yeah, the maturity in line with God's plan.
And now that I look back, my children were very small. They were still in primary school. I had done the will then. I have told them, okay, this belongs to you. This house belongs to you. The car belongs to you. They were still in primary school. And now when I look back, and then I thought to myself, you know, you hardly hear about it, but now when I look back and I said there was nothing that I learned or seen somebody who have done it before, but I believe it was just God, because the closer you draw to God, and how He just guides you with everything,
the deep things.
Yeah, the little things and to the big thing, and goes back to the 1 Corinthians 2:10, that. You know, he reveals to you the deep things of God.
Mm.
The things that they talk about, he brings it to pass in your life. And through prayer and through that relationship, okay, bakatakila viko, nabika
titombo,
Nicolo, you are guided by the Holy Spirit that leads you to the deep things of God. And that's why I want to, you know, really emphasize on the maturity, because I've seen how good it is. I've seen how we have come through the ministry, and I've seen how we've, come into my TV, and I've seen our family. And I could say a lot rests with the maturity, and rests with that wisdom, and rests with that. Because when you're matured, you're content. You know exactly what you want.